I just escaped because I don't have ultimate. Right now I have ultimate. But she's mad. She's so mad, man. Bro, they just won't stop going on me. Are you crazy? I'm Zed top lane. I'm not Zed mid. And top lane is a broken role. Relax, guys. Relax. Ooh, that's good. She's pushing. She doesn't know. She doesn't know. I'm telling you, those people don't know how to play against Zed in the top lane. I'm telling you, they just don't know. Like, pushing against Zed is not the way you want to do. Because, yeah, there's nothing you can do with Zed anyway, so you just let them push you. Wait, we're winning versus Fiora top lane. Here we go, that's where you put this ward. We see him. Why can't I not auto-attack her? Is that like a Fiora thing that like she disables your auto-attack? I have no idea what just happened, man. Easy. Oh man, this Fiora cannot play the game. Well, yeah, you wanna gank me? Come. I'm destroying your Fiora top. Yeah, like I said, like that's a huge advantage of Zed top. Like those guys just don't know what Zed is doing, like as a champion. They don't know that Zed can still swap in your face and just kill you like that. It's too good. She's like taking the demolish for losing the lane every single time. Is that how top lane is played, or maybe I'm just like missing something? Wait, I can ult her, no? Yeah. Whoa, she's doing so many mistakes, man. Now she loses this whole wave. Top lane Zed, new meta. Maybe. Ooh, she's getting gapped. Yeah, first blood turret is mine right now. I think she will lose the turret, right? Yep.
Hello there.
Zero damage, man. She actually, like, she gave up. She was like, fuck this shit, I can kill him for fuck. Oh, I can't believe it.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
I got her. Okay, my team can maybe win fucking 4v5, can they? They can't. Kassadin just ran it. I don't know what I do here, bro. Like, this is criminal. Okay, let's try to stop this. I need to kill Kaisa somehow. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Oh my god. This was so important to do. What are you trying to do, man? Like, you can never 1v1 me. I think that was like a tilt play from her. I mean, she can never 1v1 me because I have Eclipse and I have Merc Threads. That's already enough to just win versus Diana. Oh, I love this. Coming. Nice. And now into Cerilda. I'm level 17. Holy shit, man. Maybe Zed top is cooking something up, man. Seriously. Maybe I'm cooking something up with that. I'm cooking something and it's fucking tasty. I'm gonna go bot and kill this Diana, and then if my team needs, I have teleport in 30 seconds. Let's see. You can't escape. You can't escape, man. You can try, but you can't do it. I have TP. I'm just hunting them down in solo lanes, it's so funny. I just escaped because I don't have ultimate. Right now I have ultimate. But she's mad. She's so mad, man. Dude, honestly, the last item, I'm just gonna build Hullbreaker. Oh, it's so funny. Bro, they just won't stop going on me. Are you crazy? I'm Zed top lane, I'm not Zed mid. And top lane is a broken roll. Relax, guys, relax. Okay, it is what it is. Hullbreaker, I'm just gonna embrace the topness. Wait, I'm gonna actually build this. And then Hullbreaker soon. Okay, I'm gonna go on Fiora. I can just slap her over and over again. It's too fun. Yeah, I'm just... Dude, but like, the only thing that's wrong with this game is just feel like I'm playing the game alone. You know, I'm just killing people and shit, doing stuff, and I feel like my team is doing absolutely nothing, you know? That's why Fiora is like killing all those turrets, because I'm the only one like doing something, you know? But let's take this wave and then let's take Hullbreaker, I don't care. I told them wait for me, they're not waiting for me. You know what, let's finish it, I have Hullbreaker, no? Let's finish the game. Who is gonna stop me? Let me see you guys. Oh shit, the inhibitor is gonna stop me. Oh my god, I would have ended the game. Well, whatever, I'm just gonna take every inhibitor in the game. Slowly but surely. No man, like how many Zonyas? Dude, my team, like look at what my team is doing. My support rel came, so she ruins my Hullbreaker and then she left. Like legit, no? Like when you look at that play, did she just come to ruin my Hullbreaker and then left? What the fuck? Wait, Hullbreaker 1k damage, that's actually insane. Did they listen to me? Are they going bot lane or? Guys, just I have Hullbreaker. Ah, whatever, man. I don't know. Let me split alone, pro cobot. Okay, now I'm finally alone, guys. Now I'm finally alone. Dude, I hate solo queue, man. I don't know, it's just not enjoyable to play with, like, idiots, dude. Actual idiots. My team can do Drake now because of what I'm doing. Okay, okay, you got me. But I wasted so much time that my team is winning. Oh, finally I was able to be alone in a lane for more than 10 seconds and my team didn't ruin it and now we just win the game so easily. League of Legends sometimes can be so frustrating as a game, it's crazy. But I think it's over right now, right? They have Elder. All it took to win was for them to leave me alone in a solo lane. Can you believe it? Wait, maybe we still don't win even with... No, no, it's Elder, it's Elder. But yeah, GG. Was fun. I enjoyed the top lane Zed. I enjoyed top lane Zed. This is very, very fun. GG.